never seen him without his mask.
That's right. Ever since he came to Capri 2 years ago. He wore the mask that night, too. I saw him.
Where'd he come from?
Nobody knows. He came on a stormy night. And ever since that night, the Queen's crown's been trembling on her head. That's all now, children. Run along. How'd everything go?
As usual, like clockwork. Here, I picked up a little present for you.
Oh, Nicola!
You must pay for it, you know. Oh, no, that's too cheap. I want a kiss for every pearl.
But that would take years.
Think so?
Oh, it's beautiful.
I've taken one deal to the cave, Captain.
Good, I'll see him in a few minutes.
Let me handle him, Captain. I'll make him talk. You see, I have my own system of torture. Look here. With one twist of my thumb and a poke of my finger like that, I just like a bullet. You don't believe me?
No.
No?
No.
What are you two doing here? Why don't you go and help the others? Where did you get that? Did you give it to her? You stole it on board, didn't you?
I didn't steal it, exactly.
You know we don't do these things. You damage the cause when you behave like a cheap thief. It must be returned. Whose is it?
Amalfi's fiancée.
Give it to me.
Oh, please let me keep it, Captain.
Give it to me.
But, Captain, it was a present. So beautiful. I've never seen anything like it before in my life. Can't I keep it this once?
Whoever told you we were fighting for pearl necklaces?
Global